wishes.
No need to hold back! Annihilate them! Get ready to bask in the warm glow of victory, my friend! Why, your bloodbath, pathetic excuse for a son! What is bothering this city? Both of you a lesson!
I'll never forget!
did it. Right? We may have avenged my father, but that won't bring him back.
The thing that I hear you talk about protecting people, that statement is proof that you're now able to care for those around you, to think of people other than yourself. The desire to shelter the weak from danger is one that blossoms in all people eventually. I'd say you've grown into a fine example of a man.
Go.
Dad!
Protect!
Dad wouldn't want me to mourn his death. That would only hinder me from walking the path he worked his whole life to lead me down.
I wanted to give you this earlier. It was your father's. Now you deserve to have it.